Hi, I'm Emily. I'm a senior at Binghamton University, and I'm going to tell you about the math major in 60 seconds.
Hello, my name's Che, and I am also a senior math major, and I'm going to tell you about the math major faster than she can.
Yeah, right.
Well, you ready? Let's get started.
So I chose the math major at Binghamton because in the future I want to teach math, and I believe that I need to learn math in order to teach it. My favorite class so far at Binghamton has been Modern Algebra with Professor Ben Brewster. He took a really abstract concept and simplified it into something that I really enjoyed. While I'm not in my math classes, some other things I do on campus is work as a tutor for UTS, and I'm also a tour guide. Something that surprised me about the math major is how flexible it is. So while I want to be a teacher, other people are sitting in the same classes as me wanting to be an actuary or maybe even be a mathematician.
30 seconds.
In 5 to 10 years, I'm really hoping to be finishing up my master's, and I want to have my own classroom teaching other students about what I love, math.
That's fast. Right, that's impressive. Challenge accepted.
All right, restart the clock. Ready? Go.
I chose my major because I really want to pursue a PhD program in economics, and math is a very important part of that, so I want to prepare myself best for a PhD program. And my favorite class so far is Math 330, which is Number Systems by Professor Tam Phan. She was really good at explaining foundational math stuff, so that's really interesting to learn about why 1 plus 1 is equal to 2.
30 seconds.
Wow. I am not in any clubs in particular, but I am involved in the finance committee of the student association, and we deal with the budget of the student association, so that's definitely related to math. Something that surprised me about the math major is that a lot of professors know a lot of computer science, and these two fields are closely related, and I think that's very intriguing. In 5 to 10 years, I will hopefully have gotten my PhD degree and will be doing research full time.
That was great, but mine was faster.
Well, good job.
That was the math major at Binghamton University in 60 seconds or less.
High five.